I'm Lisa Adams, CEO and designer of LA Closet Design. We just finished this closet in Hancock Park, California, and wanted to give you the grand tour. We call this the Classic White Closet. The 500 square foot space that you see here used to be a bedroom and a bathroom that I converted into this closet. The client is a true fashionista, so it was really important when designing the space that it feel like a boutique wardrobe. I really wanted her to feel like every time she stepped into the space, it was a space that she could relax in, that she could shop in. I also wanted to make sure that it accommodated all of her clothing, and because she's such a true fashionista, it needed to also be able to grow with her future purchases. This is her shoe wall, which holds over 400 pairs of shoes. I can see she's made a few purchases since we've designed it. I've incorporated angled shoe shelves for her heels, shelves for her flats, and these fabulous boot trees to maintain the shape of her boots. Favorite accessories in the closet. It's called the corner carousel, and it basically is a unit that rotates 360 degrees. It's a great way to utilize and maximize the corner space efficiently. So what we have here, as you can see, it rotates 360 degrees, and I installed two units to basically accommodate her short hanging, which she had a lot of. But you can certainly install one and make that for long hanging. Can anyone guess what this is? Let me show you. So it's a pull-out mirror that swivels. And what's nice about this is you can pull it out when you need it, and then when you don't, you basically tuck it back in. And what's nice is that it only requires 2 inches of space, so it's great. We can't forget about this feature. This is a pull-down swing rod, which is basically a rod with a mechanism that enables you to pull this down. What I like most about this is that you can basically maximize this space. You install this swing rod close to the top as possible where you can't reach, and then you can put drawers, everything really accessible at eye level right here. So let me show you how this works. So it sets into position, and you basically have all your hanging right here, accessible at eye level. I've made this section into an accessories station. This is a pull-out tray. This is really good for belts or ties for men. This is a jewelry drawer with custom suede inserts. So we've got necklaces, watch pillows, bracelets. Here's another jewelry drawer where we've accommodated her sunglasses, earrings, rings. And then this is a pull-out packing table, which is great because it's at a height where you can put your suitcase on top of here, pack, so it's a great piece. A unique part about this closet is that it's a closet and a laundry center. So let me take you back. So in this niche, we have a laundry center. So we've got a Miele stacked washer and dryer. Here's the washer. Here's the dryer. And then to the right, we've got a table that's used for folding clothes, as well as a rod for hanging some of the laundry items as well. As part of the laundry center, we also have a pull-out laundry basket and also a pull-out dry cleaning basket. So, just to show you the soft closing mechanism, And then this, which is pretty fabulous, is a drawer facade. And in it, you've got an ironing board. So you can iron, you've got your laundry center, everything right here at your fingertips. I've also incorporated a few pull-out hooks throughout her closet. This can assist in the packing process or help her plan her outfit for the day. Lighting is an important element in any space, and in this closet, it's no exception. In this closet, we incorporated this beautiful chandelier, which is the centerpiece of the closet. I didn't want to do too much with the lighting because we get great natural lighting coming from these three windows. Also, I've incorporated some puck lighting in the shoe section that shines on the shoes. They're recessed into the top bookshelves, very subtle, but also gives a great shine on the shoes. As part of a service that we also offer at LA Closet Design, we also help clients with organizing and styling, and in this case, getting them moved back into their closet, so we help with that process. I remember having a conversation with the client about how we should organize her 400 pairs of shoes. So we talked about color, organizing them by brand, or organizing them by style. And ultimately, what was best for the client was to organize them by brand. So this is the latest project. I hope you enjoyed the tour. Stay tuned for our next project.